Hi guys, it's Christina, I'm a holistic nutritionist, and in this episode I'm going to share with you an incredible salad recipe. This salad is full of folic acid, vitamin B's, which are great for your immune system if you're pregnant or if you have a low immune system, you have difficulty losing weight. This is an incredible salad to eat. Even if you don't have any of those, it's still delicious and a great, it goes great with anything. I eat it for lunch, I eat it for dinner. We eat it in my house on a weekly basis, 2-3 times per week, because it's that incredible. This salad was inspired by a friend of mine who is also in my master's degree. He's a chef. He had one of his essays was actually on folic acid, and he provided a recipe for the salad. So in my house, we just altered it just slightly to include things that we also wanted to include. So this salad includes, is full of vitamins. It also has healthy fats from salmon and avocado, and also from its sauce. Its sauce is delicious, honestly. Let's just get into it, shall we? For your sauce, you will need yogurt, mustard, and olive oil. Yogurt has probiotic, olive oil has monounsaturated fats, mustard adds a great flavor, so definitely use it. Mix them very, very well in a bowl until it gets this incredible yellow color. For the salad, add endive. Hopefully I say it correctly. Endive, iceberg lettuce, rocket, spinach, salmon, avocado, dried bread pieces for a crunchy texture. Mix all those ingredients just slightly. Then add your sauce and mix more. Grate some Parmesan if you like to. The salad is great on its own. It's great as a side. So choose the way you want to eat it and enjoy it. It is incredible. So thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment on the section below with your thoughts, share it with your friends, and do subscribe because I upload new content every week. See you in the next episode.